get to see my mighty rank. I'm at 128,000. Woo! I'm so good. I don't have any Brawly friends. Oh, this is garbage. Alright, we'll use you. Will I get one wins? One wins? And I'm gonna get rocked. Hello, fierce deity. Eduardo's gonna blow me up, probably. Do you think Rukia would like a guy like you? I don't know. Are you a cartoon? Or are you like 1,000 years old? I don't know exactly how you want me to answer that question. I think it's pretty clear she's not into Renji. Wins is gonna be miserable. You still have like, you know, a month. You'll be alright. Cause you know, the global tournament will last like 2 months. Ichigo and Orihime for life. Ichigo Aizen. You got Gotenks in the Troll Summon? Nice. This actually kind of sucks. This actually really sucks. Holy shit. Let's just do that. That actually worked out pretty good. Y'all guys are making way too big a deal about this. It's either he comes out or he doesn't. Big whoop. All we know is there was artwork, and that's about it. Like, I don't think there's anything really concrete. It's definitely not worth arguing about. All we know is there's an update coming out tonight, and then when it comes up, we'll see what happens. I mean, if it happens, great. I'm gonna wreck you all of my SA-10 Tech Vegeta. Vegito. That's all that means. Wow, I didn't even kill him. Is it really your birthday? That was yesterday? Well, happy belated then. Hope he gets drunk. I don't think that'd be a good idea. God damn. Super is so boring, you prefer GT? Then don't watch Super, watch GT then. You know what happens due to Rhymes and Banana, but why? Why do you care? If you don't want to watch it or care about it, don't listen to it then. Going to sleep? Alright, dude. See you later. Thanks for joining. One thing I found interesting is how Black kept saying that Trunks was the last Saiyajin. So basically implying that he's not a Saiyajin by the way his speech is. Might have speech problems? You have speech problems.